following contest is scheduled for one fall. It is for the WWE Championship.
This. Wait a minute. We need to get some order back to
misstep, and the ambush is foiled. They need to get in the ring, and the referee is going to call this off.
These guys just are seeing red right now.
Wasn't expecting that.
Oh, boom.
The strength of Drew McIntyre.
Just sending a message there. Back now inside the ring. The World Heavyweight Champion is ready to defend his ground. I don't think I see an ounce of doubt in the champion. He absolutely believes he's leaving tonight with his title, Byron.
Well, it would be hard to argue with him, Michael. I could tell by the way he entered the arena today that he was in a different kind of zone, the type of zone that only champions go to.
Clothesline! The challenger eating up some damage.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Championship on the line. Big boot! Knife-edge chop!
Drew with his imposing offense.
He's mixing precision and physicality with his attacks here.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here. And a big right hand. Nice offense from Drew McIntyre. The quick reversal there by Randy Orton. Standing dropkick.
Great ups.
Big forearm smash.
Six.
Two superstars, and they both want one thing, the WWE World Heavyweight title. One of the biggest jewels in the WWE jewelry box.
Axe handle finds the mark.
What does Randy Orton need to do now?
Yeah, he's looking off his game now.
Oh, brutal fall. Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
Sit out, pile driver. Looking on his game right now. Look who it is.
What's this about?
So precise.
But an uppercut.
That'll cost some teeth.
Take it. Cover by the challenger. And the shoulder's up in time.
Drew McIntyre has chosen to kick out here. See what I did?
Yeah. Uh-oh. Look at this.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
Moves like this are why the Apex Predator continues to be dominant.
SummerSlam. What an incredible effort all around.